In this period, I will split up a bit. Partly we'll be safe investing in several European cities, not only the Netherlands, not only Germany, or not only London. And I think I will put a bunch of money in the city redevelopment. There are some areas which should be restructured within larger cities, for example, Utrecht or Amsterdam. You get former business areas which were at the end of the city, which are now in the middle of it. And I think there's a huge chances. So,
okay.
Redevelopment.
Great, thank you, Jorn. Laura, and you don't necessarily need to stick within Grainger's principles for investment.
Mm-hmm.
So you can stick with that, or you can be different and decide your own.
Well, I think I'll stick with the Grainger vision, which is we want to create a multifamily sector in the UK. And the biggest challenge at the moment is to find the stock. So we're going to create the stock, and I'm going to invest this in development of market rent stock principally in the London area, where there's a huge lack of supply. And I'm going to take advantage of a government scheme at the moment, which is giving very cheap lending, up to 50% of the equity we can provide. And so I'm going to deploy this 1 billion in new schemes allocated to the private rental sector, intermediate sector in the London area.
Okay, good. And is that government subsidy available to other people than Grainger, or is that just
it's not a subsidy, it's a loan, but it's an interesting development finance that doesn't exist. So it's not a subsidy, you have to pay it back, but that's to facilitate and accelerate development that are going to produce market rent stock. And it's available to developers who can provide this stock. But as a developer, you need to resist the temptation, and that's a big challenge in the UK and in London, to then, once your development is finished, sell all the flats one by one to Asian investors that won't set a foot in London, and those flats will stay empty. So I think that the challenge is to create the market and allocate this flat for at least a 10-year period for the rental market. You can always then have an active asset management of these units later on.
Okay, great. Thank you. Yeah.
Okay, so 500 million to spend, right?
Yes.
Within a relatively short time period,
yep.
18 months. And maybe partner up with some people.
You could partner, you know? Yeah.
Yeah, why not?
Although two people have already spent theirs, so that's...
That's right. They had to wait, you know. 200 million goes to, and it sounds like a Eurovision Song Festival, but 200 million goes to residential mortgages.
Ah, okay.
Great product, low on risk, senior, very good. 300 million to spend. I'll split it without any leverage, Netherlands, Germany, Nordics. Looking for yield somewhere between 5 and 6.
Okay.
City focus.
Okay, excellent. Thank you. Marcus. You may want to time your answer.
Yeah, but I would say I would have a little bit of a different strategy. I would say currently you have some markets where you see some structural changes like Ireland and Denmark. I would spend a substantial amount of money in these markets, also possibly with a leverage in, because in Denmark you can get funds quite cheaply. In Ireland you can get no funds externally, so at the end so the overall leverage should be around 50% in the whole portfolio. Then, despite Denmark and Ireland, where you have structural changes, I would go for Finland as a very liberal market, knowing that it's very hard to get in. Germany will be big liquid market, existing stock I would invest in, personally also some condo conversion to generate a higher return on it. And with the rest, of which would be around 100, 150 million equity left, looking for opportunities possibly in the UK market, where the market is developing, where you should have more an attitude towards capital growth and running yield. And on the other end, Iberian Peninsula, Spain might be an issue where you have opportunities arising in the next 12, 18 months and the Dutch market, where we see the changes coming and possibly generating some decent yields there.
Good. Thank you very much for coming, and thank you very much to the panel. Thank you.
Thank you.